ended up getting what I think many people would consider the bottom end of a pretty good shortstop pool, free agent pool in Baez, but also a pretty good player. He's a guy that hits for power, hits for extra bases. He does strike out too much, but defensively he's excellent. He was a Gold Glove winner in 2020. He's a significant upgrade over what they have and over what a lot of teams have. He's not Carlos Correa, but let's be honest, he's not Zach Short either.